Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
No, just hear me out, okay? This is nothing like last time. The other night, I was out walking Fidel, and I see this convoy of black trucks with the Ether logo. No headlights or anything, coming up the coastal road towards Villa Caruso.
Yeah, okay, Caruso works for Ether. He's got some kind of home laboratory. Like, I'm sure he needs chemicals and dry ice and shit.
Really? Dry ice?
That's all I remember from high school physics. What's your point?
How about the hazmat suit?
What are you talking about?
I hid in the bushes, and I caught a glimpse of a bio suit. Like the ones you see in those Contagion movies. Made my skin itch.
Oh, you're for real this time. A bio suit? The hell are they making in there?
Well, I'll bet you a beer. It's not beauty products.
Man, I...
Hello!
I gotta talk to my brother
about
this.
I'm very sorry.
Let me get
out of here.
He's a journalist.
Way.
Hey, there might be a story here.
I'm glad you think so. Guess my stories aren't so bad after all, are they?
Yeah. Don't milk it.
I'm so sorry.
Good day to you, sir.
Thank you.
are you, man? Do I know you? Come out, please.
Reminds me, I'm hungry.
Man.
Hey, who are you? Leave me alone!
Anche fatto un pochetto.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen. Sorry, I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. Yeah, you can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can go
accessories.
Feel free to shove me. No, please.
Push me, man.
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please. Thank you.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Lunch is served. Pasta, Villa Caruso style.
This again. Well, you do show the patience of a good scientist. I can appreciate that. Why?
This is excellent. My mother's recipe.
You got it right in the end.
Well, it was simply a matter of breaking down the...
Mr. Ray, it's sauce, not rocket science.
Sir, may I inform you that I am armed? Sneaking around like that could get you injured or worse.
Freaking white telephone film.
Yeah, it's pretty idyllic. Can you believe I haven't lost a shot since I got it?
This is not the kitchen,
Chef. You're not coming in here.
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Grave. Seemed, I don't know, disrespectful.
Yeah, good thinking. Signor Caruso wouldn't like dead rats piling up on his dear old mom's final resting place. He was really attached to her.
My last day working as a bodyguard.
Move on to the kitchen, sir.
I need you to stand up. Go. Got some info on the perp? The white guy. Big. Tall. Tall. He managed to get one of our uniforms. Wonder who's down. Stand down. Go have a drink.
Embarrassing. This is great, man.
Hey, don't rush the fire, Donnie. Like a bona fide movie.
Come out now. Hello?
Where the hell did we... Jesus Christ, this is so embarrassing. Please show yourself. Come out now. Hello?
It's not a sack of potatoes.
You are trespassing. Please turn around, sir.
What, you see something? We've got reports of a real troublemaker out there. Son of a bitch! There he is! There! You, Target!
No. package in the safety. I'll keep this guy occupied.
Start polishing up your curriculum vitae. Oh, and while you're at it, do the silver.
Guys arrived this morning from the Rome office. How many men do we need to protect?
The butler did it, didn't you? Yeah, you don't get it, do you? That's all right.
You're not carrying any metal objects, I presume? Okay, sir, you can go.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
You disgust me!
What the hell are you doing? Find that shooter!
Sir, if you're not going through, I'm gonna have to.
Within reach. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Thank you.
This is Delta Niner, code 11. I got a stiff here. Please advise.
This is impossible.
Just look for a combination code, like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. They never come up here. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office, bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well, just... Santa says try, okay? So, just try.
Huh. I thought it was a good idea, too. All right. Where haven't we looked?
Crap! Thank you.
This is impossible.
Just...
Son of a bitch!
VHS tapes. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I don't know, he used to watch them all the time on his old projector.
Oh, well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, it's not a good idea. Caruso put the tapes away after his mental breakdown. The doctors didn't think it was a good idea for him, you know. Seeing his mother's ghost.
All right. Well. We can borrow the projector sometime. I have a bunch of old horror films on DVD. I've got The Haunting of Milk.
Thank you.
Hey, there was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply. That's a private lawsuit just waiting to happen. I read law books, too.
Hey.
Got a feeling today is going to be very busy. I just know it. Good for business.
against the pass. You don't have it, buddy, so...
Leave it to me.
Hey, you!
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Sir.
think I know what? You. You don't fool me for 1 second. Hey!
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
DeSantis keeps all the research data. Keeps this stuff pretty close to her chest.
Why? We all signed an NDA the size of a phone book.
Yeah, well, there was this incident a while ago. A researcher made a copy of the hard drive and tried selling it to one of Ether's competitors. Got himself killed, luckily, or we'd all be out of a job. Just seriously, don't touch anything. They're in the middle of a test, and you don't want to corrupt that data, believe me.
Right, and,
again.
The virus prototype.
I have a slight misfit. A way to kill me. Just add that PMWHO809. It might be good. CD that I think it was. Readings are good.
What?
The security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, your mind. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.